Hey guys, it's SumarBG. Today we are back at again with another movie talk about video. Today we are going to be breaking down the Venom 2 trailer, also known as Let There Be Carnage. And yeah, let's get into this, shall we? Venom, Let There Be Carnage. So the whole trailer is about, so it kind of starts out with this funny scene where Eddie Brock is in his apartment or whatever. He's making breakfast. Venom, he makes breakfast so horribly. Look at this. Bleh. Okay, anyway, but that's not important. So he makes breakfast, he sings and does all that, and like trying to make Eddie Brock's breakfast. He does it really horribly, really disgusting, if I do say so myself. But, I mean, we're not here to talk about that. I mean, now that I've talked about that, that's not what's important. What is important is the Easter eggs. If you see in this newspaper right here, there's like two things. The Daily Bugle logo looks like the one from the Sam Raimi's Tobey Maguire Spider-Man universe Daily Bugle logo. It's the same exact logo, and something right here that says Engers, which means Avengers. Maybe it could lead to like a possible multiverse or something, because, the credit scene in the first one, which I've already mentioned, and yeah. So it could lead to a possible multiverse. There's a few more things I would like to talk about before this video ends. Carnage's design. If you look here, it actually looks really nice. I actually really like it. Well designed. Carnage looks, he looks alright. I'd give him a 10 out of 10. Looks very accurate. I don't see any black detail if we see in this costume image right here that was posted on Amazon a few weeks ago for a promo for Venom Let There Be Carnage. But anyway, so what do you guys think? Do you think that the Daily Bugle will actually be related to the Sam Raimi Spider-Man? Or do you know what? So every time I think about Venom, I think that it fits with the amazing, with Andrew Garfield's Spider-Man. I mean, like, if you think about it, it actually really does. But do you think it could possibly have a serious multiverse where it could cross over with possibly like the MCU, I guess? We don't know if it might. We don't know if it won't. Who knows? Oh, and also, before I end this video, I would like to show you this cool poster that we got, because you can't release a movie trailer without a new poster. I mean you really can't. So this poster looks really cool. It's really photoshopped. I really love it. Where it has like the teeth like all around the poster. It reminds me of the Jurassic World one. From the Jurassic World movie. So yeah, I really like it. And yeah, that's pretty much all I have to say. And I want to give you guys a quick update. I am sorry for not making videos like this as I usually do, but I'll try to get back on track on YouTube once I get officially exempt from all my exams, which I pretty much am, but I still need to take a few tests and all, and you know how it works. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you like, subscribe, leave a comment down below, turn on notifications. Follow me on my social medias, and I will see you all next time. Make sure you like, subscribe, leave a comment down below, turn on notifications, and follow me on Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, TikTok, and I will see you all next time.